Hello.
You want to visit museum?
Yeah.
We have audio guide in English.
A baker named Johannes Yoda, apparently a Jew, Yuda, who had to pay 5 silver marks. Number 2,
the territory.
But it was already in 1772, when the territory of Poland was divided between Germany and Russia, that thousands of Polish Jews found themselves in the territory of Russia. In 1794, the Pale of Settlement was established, which defined the regions where Jews could settle without owning land. Estonia was not included in the Pale of Settlement, so Jews could not reside in the territory of modern Estonia. They were also forbidden to settle in Kiev, Nikolaev, Yalta, and Sevastopol, although these cities were located within the Pale of Settlement. See the map. Faith. Suicides were numerous in Russia. Thus, some of them settled in Estonia and became the founders of the Estonian Jewish community. Camp of Jewish medical students from the University of Tartu, University of Dorpat at the time, in 1885. Number 8, the work permit and residence permit of Rockbetter, Wessenberg at the time, issued to Dentis Rachel Vajinska in 1914. Number 9, old family portrait, Avenue, 1901. Number 10, the Shenshelevich family from Tallin. This photo and were found by Roman Sobolova and Anthony Jorgenstein in 2008 under the floorboards in their house. The objects were apparently hidden there before World War II.